Record then off the top of the ball. 65 miles an hour for Kevin.